third grade, we are going to be talking about multiples of 4. All multiples are products of multiplication problems. That's all it is. So if we're talking about multiples of 4, we're talking about all the products of 4's facts. For example, 4 times 5. 4 times 5 is 20. 20 is a multiple of 4 because it is a product of a 4's fact. 20 is also a multiple of 5 as well because it's also a product of a 5's fact in this case because of commutative property. But we're just going to focus on 4, multiples of 4. So another example. 4 times 3 equals 12. 12 is a multiple of 4 because it is a product of a 4's fact. Let's do another example. 4 times 2 equals 8. Did you guess it? 8 is the multiple. 8 is a multiple of 4 because it is a product of a 4's fact. Let's do 4 times 9. It's 36. 36 is a multiple of 4 because it's a product of a 4's fact. So when we skip count, we are saying all the multiples of 4 when we skip count. And skip counting helps us multiply because all skip counting is repeated addition. If I was to skip count by 4, I'm jumping every 4. So I'm going to start with 4. 4 more would be 8. 4 more would be 12. 4 more from 12 would be 16. 4 more from 16 would be 20, and so forth. What multiplication fact does this model? Well, I know that I'm skip counting by 4s. 4 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Equals 20. All the numbers, however, listed on the number line here are multiples of 4. Why? Because they're products of 4. They come from 4's facts. So we are going to learn all of our multiples of 4 up to 10 with our new skip counting song. So our skip counting song for 4s goes to the tune of Hey Look Mama Made It. Hey Look Mama Made It. So we're going to listen to the tune so we can get a hang of our skip counting song.
And tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm singing sad and songs and I'm on a record label. This world is for the theme stocks and bonds and dollars and dreams. So I sing my song, get up and leave, like climb around the bridges, yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Is you ready for the latest? In the garden of evil, I'm gonna be the greatest. In a golden cathedral, I'll be praying for the
coming up. This is the tune we need to know. Here it goes.
Hey, look, Mom, I made it. Hey, look, Mom, I made it. Everything's coming up aces, aces. It's in the stream, don't wait, wait, don't wait, wait. Hey, look, Mom, I made it.
So that is the tune. That is the tune we need to know. Hey, look, Mama made it. So let's listen to another class do it with this tool, this tune. I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at it over here.
40, 40. Best way to count by fours.
So let's practice that. We're going to practice that together. Let's go ahead and practice that here. And when we're singing the skip counting song, we are saying all of our multiples of 4 up to 10. Hey, look, mama made it. 4, 8, 12, 16. 20, 24, 28. 32, 36, 40, 40. That's how we count by fours. Hey, look, mama made it. Try it with me. 4, 8, 12, 16. 20, 24, 28. 32, 36, 40, 40. That's how we count by fours. One more time. Hey, look, mama made it. Ready? 4, 8, 12, 16. 20, 24, 28. 32, 36, 40, 40. That's how we count by fours. One more time just for fun. Are you ready? Here's the tune. Hey, look, mama made it. Ready? 4, 8, 12, 16. 20, 24, 28. 32, 36, 40, 40. That's how we count by fours. Those are our multiples of 4. Why? All of these numbers here are products of fours facts. So what we're going to do today is you are going to do a puzzle where you're going to have to find all the fours facts, all the multiples of 4. So let's take a look at that. All right. So here we are. Amazing multiples of 4. You're going to have your drawing tool, and with your drawing tool, you are going to have to count by fours here. Use the song to help you, and I'm going to post the poster of the song in Schoology so you can practice it by yourself. Remember this tune. Hey, look, mama made it. 4, 8, 12, 16. So you are going to skip count by fours. If you get stuck, remember, all skip counting is repeated addition. So you start with 4, add 4 more, you get 8. Add 4 more, you get 12. Add 4 more, you get 16. So fill in these squares here. And then after you skip count by fours and you fill in those squares, you need to color each multiple of 4 along the path. Move left, right, up, or down. Do not move diagonal. That means side, from slanted. You can't move diagonal. Be careful. You may need to look 2 or 3 boxes ahead to avoid dead ends. So this is a puzzle. And remember, in Schoology, you can erase and start over. So if you get stuck or you want to start over, you want to start the puzzle over, you can. So you use your drawing tool, which I don't have this in school yet, so I can't show you the drawing tool, but you know what it is. You're gonna start at 0, okay? What multiples of 4 do you see? Oh, I see 4 here, and I see 4 here, but remember, there's dead ends, so we have to be careful for those. We have to look 2 or 3 boxes ahead. So if I start here at 4, here, and I go down, I can't go down because 7's not a multiple of 4. Nothing times 7 equals 4. Let's see if I could go to 18. I don't know. Can I go to 18? Oh, no, I can't go to 18. Nothing times 4 equals 18. So what does that leave me? Let's go back up. 0, 4, 12. Yes. 4, 8, 12, 16. 12 is a multiple of 4. All right, so 0, 4, I would color 0, 4, 12 in. Where would I go next? I couldn't go to 5. 5 is not a multiple of 4. 16 is. So there's that path I started for you. So I would color 0, 4, 12, and 16. See if you can figure out the puzzle to make it to the star. It's a fun game. Have fun with this. One more time, let's practice our skip counting. This will help you with your fours maze. 4, 8, 12, 16. 20, 24, 28. 32, 36, 40, 40. That's how we count by fours. It's fun, isn't it? It's going to be stuck in your head. Have fun. Bye-bye.